down.
Let us catch up.
Think about is beauties and beer, Roland.
And all you think about is shiny things that have no taste, dear Alia.
Maybe, but I will not leave until we have cleansed this place to the core and reaped our just reward. Isn't that so?
The orcs ran into the cave. Let's run after them.
Such an eerie place.
Not sure it was such a wise move coming into a cave.
Don't be stupid, Roly. Find the orcs, and we'll have money to repair our walls. What was that flash?
I just hope we'll get out of here in one piece.
Look! What is this?
dirty old coin.
Don't underestimate it, Broly. I'd say it's at least...
Wow. How come it's ended up here in this cave, though?
I bet there's more of them deeper inside.
Let's not lose track of our goal, Alia. We only came to recover our spoils, remember?
We should never have stepped inside.
Watch out!
More boneheads.
Looks like the orcs were killed by these skeleton soldiers.
And I'd say it looks like we're where we shouldn't be. Elliot, we found the loot. Now let's...
But Broly, aren't you just a... This could be the legend...
I suppose we could check it out.
Great mists! Have you ever seen such strange guardians, Your Grace?
I have. 6 feet under.
Judging by the shreds of their clothes, it looks like they could be from the First Age.
Even these bags of bones could be hundreds of years old.
Looks like it. They must be...
Look out! Here come the boneheads again!